Tamil Nadu loni Chennai lo SUSHEE MEDIA PVT LTD adhyakshulu Rahul Gandhi vidyarthulato maatladutunnaru live lo chuddam.
Hello. Hello Rahul.
Hello.
I hope you have a wonderful time in Stella. My question to you is, why is the opposition, that is your party, silent about issues that are actually affecting the common men? That
is
like the PACL scam, the protest by paramilitary forces. You have so many unfilled posts in the government. And
actually, protest by paramilitary forces, I am in conversation about a number of their demands. In fact, I have personally raised and committed to them that we will give them the status of Shaheed, which they do not have. And if you're talking about corruption,
also, sir, you didn't mention Robert Wadra with all the other names.
What about him? The government has every right and should investigate every single person, and the law should apply to everybody, no problem. However, the law must not apply selectively. The Prime Minister of the country himself has his name in government documents which are saying that he is directly responsible for negotiating parallelly with the Dassault company on Rafael. The CBI director at 1:30 at night is sacked. The Supreme Court says, bring the man back. The man is brought back. The Prime Minister sacks him again. The President of France says, the Prime Minister of India has told me personally himself in a meeting that Mr. Anil Ambani should get the Rafael contract. Nothing's happening. The Prime Minister doesn't comment about it. Everybody knows that the Prime Minister has stolen 30,000 crores and given them to Mr. Ambani. The whole country knows it. But why is there no investigation? Investigate everybody. Investigate Mr. Wadra. I'm the first person to say it. Right? But investigate the Prime Minister. And be absolutely crystal clear. Mr. Narendra Modi, for 1 minute, hasn't opened his mouth on Rafael. And the proof is unlimited. I'll tell you. HAL has been making aircraft for 70 years. Anil Ambani has never made an aircraft in his whole life. HAL gave 3,000 crores of its own money to the government of India. Anil Ambani has 45,000 crores of debt that he has not paid off. HAL has made the Mirage aircraft that went and bombed Pakistan. Maintains the Mirage Air Force that went and bombed Pakistan, makes the MiG aircraft, Sukhoi, Jaguar. They have tremendous experience. On what basis did the Prime Minister personally remove HAL from the contract and give it to Mr. Ambani? Finally, the UPA government had negotiated a price of 526 crores for one aircraft. You know what Mr. Narendra Modi's new price is? 1600 crores per aircraft. So he's almost tripled the price of the aircraft. But there's not a word from Mr. Narendra Modi or any agency investigating the man. So let's start there. The gentleman said that he didn't want to be Prime Minister, he wanted to be the chowkidar. Well, let's get him to start doing that work. Why isn't he doing that work when it comes to himself?
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Next, we have Sushmita. I repeat, Sushmita.
Hi.
Hello. One more thing. How many times have you seen the Prime Minister of India standing in the middle of 3,000 women like this? How many times have you seen the Prime Minister of India standing here like this, being open to any question from anybody? How many of you have had the opportunity to ask him, Mr. Prime Minister, what do you think about education? What do you think about this? What do you think about that? Why doesn't the Prime Minister have the guts to come and stand in front of 3,000 women and be questioned by them.